Hi, everybody, and welcome back to Scooby-Doo and the 109th Uprights. As always, let's get into it.
TXQ. All right. Heavy Arms Studio. Boom, 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 boom,
And now I'm gonna have to go all the way around and get one of the snacks.
gets his sword cards back at the start of the hedge mage. Oh, that's gonna kill the Right, so we can't get those keeper snacks without
Yeah.
What?
do you want to cook that piece of meat tonight? You can use that piece of meat tonight if you want to.
Alright.
You don't want it to go in the bin otherwise.
Why do you not want to use it?
I finished using the meat. It's for you to use tonight if you want to.
No.
You don't want to. Because it's just going to go in the bin anyway, Keegan.
Oh, it's the last one. So this is right. Get it now. So now I'm gonna go like get to the middle before everything basically. So I'm gonna go like pack it away. Oh no. Yeah, I know it's being too late. You know it can take some time.
Self-some maps off me. Pack your maps so you can use them. We'd like to have some maps, self-some maps off you.
Yes, we could. Yeah, a cupboard, Mark. Yeah. Behind the pasta.
Yeah. Top shelf. Oh, top shelf. Now I can get that pack of wraps for you.
Mm-hmm.
Because I can't use two, can I? I can't use two packets. Can I get you?
What? Oh, you got two packets.
I got two packets. I don't obviously need two packs of wraps, do I?
Mm-hmm.
But, you could be out warm now, couldn't you?
Mm-hmm.
At least stupid then. Stupid thing trying to fall forward there, didn't it, Keegan? It didn't. You just tell someone it fell forward over the floor, didn't it, Keegan? Thank you.
The boat sign. Alright, so it's like, I don't know what's next. Yep. I think it'll take a while.
good.
You just held the best Sonic Secret Smash. You can do the Secret Sonic Smash by jumping and then... Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and leave this video here. So if you guys have enjoyed it, please like, comment, and subscribe, and as always, I'll see you guys on the next one.